of her. Good. She's there.
She's working.
I don't know.
Good morning. Mr. Garrick, Mr. Jones, Mr. Morak, Mr. Packer, colleagues, family and friends, members of the class of 1965 and my new year class of 2015. I'm very blessed to talk to you today, representing two of the most influential groups in your life so far. My friends to the right, the administrators, staff, and teachers that I've worked with you every day at school, and my friends and the teachers, your parents and family that work with you each day at home. From childhood experiences through high school accomplishments, there are many beautiful memories that we have shared over the past 18 years. If I quoted everyone here today, I'm sure we could gather a kaleidoscope of memories. Events, days, or moments that stood out along the journey. Family vacations, academic achievements, celebrating sacraments, all wonderful memories at the top of our list.
Thank you.
OGT, PSKT, Plan and Explore. I have done well, and furthermore, I can pass AP Test 4. I can give my best on each exam, for I am a stallion. Yes, I am. What about art? Could you love the arts? Would you love art with all your heart? If this is possible, please do tell, for you must be who you are and be that well. When it comes to the arts, I'm gonna make it the hand go. See my piece at the governor's show? I sculpt and paint, and from cold clay I mold, inspiring all, young and old. I can see and act like nobody knows, from Millie to Dolly to anything goes. Come to a concert and watch me jam. I am a stallion, yes I am. Could you play a sport? Come to the field, the ice, the court. Can you throw and can you run? Will you work to be number one? We would like to hear a victory bell, if you'll just be who you are and be that well. Ha! Do I play sports? Is that a joke? When it comes to games, I'm no average bloke. Backstroke swimming, hurdles on the track. Once I get started, there's no looking back. I swing rackets and clubs with all of my might. I can beat an eagle, a cardinal, a hawk, and a knight. And when I play soccer, I am so great. I've been named the best team in the state. I can win on any court. I can win in any sport. Watch me hit this big grand slam. I am a stallion. Yes, I am. Do you have that stallion pride? Will you let tradition be your guide? If you have school spirit, we can tell. So be who you are and be that well. Don't look me over. Don't pass me by. I'm a stallion from DeSales High. Whenever purple and white are near, you can hear me chant and cheer. Can you hear the noise I make? Let doves, knockout, and the Harlem shake. Chicken bowls, powder puff, and last week today, were some awesome traditions that led the way. I even achieved the ultimate dream of leading the faculty volleyball team. I have tracked right in from the start, see my white and purple heart. You don't need an echocardiogram. I'm a stallion, yes I am. You appear to be a stallion, yes you do. But there is only one real test that's true. Do you believe in the Lord your God? Do you believe? For I can't give you the nod unless I know you're a child of God. It's true. I do believe. I'll show you now before I leave. I love the Lord with all my heart, and I will serve. I'll do my part. I've gathered friends to help change lives through urban plunge and through blood drives. Make a wish and run the race. We work to build a better place. To give to those who are in need. To carry out our Savior's deed. Can you hear me say it loud? I serve the Lord and I am proud. It is He who brought me here and guided me without a fear. To open up my inner shell. To be who I am and be that well. So shout it out. And a big round source
that students sit upon without any remorse.
An embroidered that blooms, a theater with costumes, and there are test tubes and beakers and some illegal sneakers, dissecting with scalpels and a quiet, peaceful chapel, and a cross for your prayers because everyone cares. There are iPads without games, or so everyone claims. Hot rooms with toilets that sometimes don't flush, and a quiet, gentle principal who is whispering, hush. Goodbye, school. Goodbye, lobby. Goodbye to sitting on the horse in the lobby. Goodbye, blooms, and goodbye, costumes. Goodbye, test tubes, and goodbye, beakers. Goodbye to demerits for illegal sneakers. Goodbye, iPad. Goodbye, CAD. Goodbye to the games that drove teachers mad. Goodbye, scalpel, and goodbye to peaceful chapel. Goodbye, toilets that sometimes don't flush. And goodbye to the principal whispering, there are many important announcements, so please.